Hey there, tech fans. Colin here again with a brand new review, and today we've got Royal Hi-Fi Music's amazing RHM K888 home theater karaoke system. Now that's a mouthful, but that's because this is a jam-packed product. There is so much going on here that is worth talking about, and I'm going to go through all of it because this product is fantastic, and I'm going to be integrating it into my own daily use for sure. This is awesome for parties. This is awesome for playing music in your house. This is awesome for watching movies on your TV. There's a million use cases for this thing, and I just keep finding new ones for it. So let's get right into it. You can see here that this is the real meat and potatoes of the product, this main big speaker here. It's got speakers all around the sides and the back. You can see it's actually got two big 5-inch subwoofers in here, so it's got a big massive bass and the sound definitely travels. So if you've got it on a nice solid surface like a table, you're gonna really feel that sound resonate, and that is a lot of fun. You've got two microphones here as well included, and both of these can be connected at the same time to turn this into a karaoke machine, so you can have two people singing and having a good time together. And it is just as easy as plugging in these on the bottom. You can see that you just unscrew these handles and pop in two AA batteries in right there, and then hit the Bluetooth connection button on the back, and that is all it takes. Just pairing these up is a button away, and it's really just that easy, and you can have as much fun singing along as you want, as well as playing the back track with your microphone still working as well. So that's really a whole lot of fun. On the back here, you can see that we've got a few inputs. We've got the on or off switch right there. Of course, we've got our DC in, which is going to be paired up with this lovely wall plug outlet that they have right here that comes with it. It's a very nice 18 volt cable, so pretty nice. Definitely going to use up a little bit of charge, but no worries. Here we've got as well an auxiliary male-to-male cable right here, so that you can use MP3 players or any sort of MP3 device that you want to plug in auxiliary style. There's a line in right there as well, so you can play straight from that. It doesn't have to be Bluetooth. As well as that, you've also even got a USB input. So if you've got MP3s on a USB device, if you've got your albums downloaded onto your onto a hard drive or something like that, you can plug that in here and navigate through it with the buttons as well. Because this comes with a full cable control, or a full control universal remote here. It has so many settings on it, from Bluetooth, from Bluetooth to auxiliary to USB. You can mute the microphones from this thing. You can turn up or down the microphones, even put on some vocal effects and change the kind of attenuation that the speaker is set up for. There's a whole lot of options in here. You can even turn up the bass and the treble, all from this remote. It's incredibly powerful, all from this here device. And on the bottom here, you can even tune yourselves to the songs that are all set up on your either your plugged in MP3 device or your USB device. It's all navigatable from this remote. So really a pretty solid package all in all. It's super easy to set up. All you have to do is just turn it on and then switch modes until you're in Bluetooth, and it'll automatically go into pairing mode, and then you pair whatever device you want to it, and that's it. Other than that, you can switch between modes by hitting the mode button to switch between the auxiliary, the USB, Bluetooth. Yeah, that's all of it. It's a fantastic product, and it is just a whole lot of fun to add into your parties and just have around the house, honestly. It's going to make your movie sound better. You can connect from your laptop to this thing if you've got Bluetooth on it, so that you can get great sound coming out of this speaker while you watch stuff, and it honestly just amplifies the experience a whole lot. So definitely worth looking out for, and I hope you guys enjoy the product as much as I do. I can't wait to go listen to some music, so I'm going to bring this thing upstairs and get started. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Take care.